Mike, overcome with emotion is exactly how I would describe LeBron's reaction as he shares a hug with Kyrie. We'll get in a minute, but he is still crying tears of joy. LeBron.
I'm sorry, Doris.
No worries, Kyrie. LeBron, as soon as that buzzer sounded, your emotions let loose. Can you describe what you're feeling right now?
I set out a goal 2 years when I came back to bring a championship to this city. I gave everything that I had. I put my heart, my blood, my sweat, my tears to this game, and against all odds, I don't know why we want to take the hardest road. I don't know why the man above gives me the hardest road, but it's nothing the man above don't put you in situations that you can't handle. And I just kept that same positive attitude, like, instead of saying, why me, they're saying this is what he want me to do. And Cleveland, this is for you. Oh.
LeBron, you did what no other team had been able to do, coming back from a 3-1 deficit in the finals. And to do that, you had to win twice in a place that proved too much for so many teams. What did you find in game five here?
Just locked in. I had to change my approach a little bit on how I approached the game. I wasn't that good in the first two games here in this building. I watched a lot of film, detailed it out, changed my blueprint, and was able to put together some spectacular games after being down 3-1. History, we in the record books. We're the first team ever to come back from a 3-1 deficit. This is special.
We'll see you in a few minutes on the podium.
All right, thank you, Mike.